In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, by the 3 days you lay in the tomb, you made holy the graves of all who believe in you. And even though their bodies lie in the earth, they trust that they, like you, will rise again. Give our sister, Terry Tobin, peaceful rest in this grave until the day when you, the resurrection and the life, will rise her up in glory. Then she may see the light of your presence. Lord Jesus, in the kingdom where you live forever and ever. Amen.
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 Our reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John, chapter 14, verse 1 to 6. At that time, Jesus said, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. You trust in God, trust also in me. In my Father's house, there are many places to live in. Otherwise, I would have told you, I am going now to prepare a place for you. And after I have gone and prepared your place, I shall return to take you to myself, so that ye may be with me where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going." Thomas said to him, "Lord, you know the way where I am going. So now how can you know this way?" He said, Jesus Christ, may it ground here a place at the table in the heavenly kingdom. We ask this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Let your response be, "Lord, hear our prayer." Lord, we wept at the death of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring our sister to joys of heaven.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, we pray for our sister. She was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give your fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow and the death of our sister. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life until our hope. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray. Lord, listen to our prayers. Terry Tobin, and she always desired to do your will. So in your mercy, forgive whatever wrong she may have done. By her Christian faith, she was united with all your believing people. Now in love and mercy, give her a place with your angels and saints. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
My dear brothers and sisters, once again, in the name of St. Mary's Church, as we are the Pastor Rome and Father Ralph, we express our sorrowful condolences to David Tobin and to the children of Terry Tobin. We are with you. Okay? Don't worry about anything. whenever I met her, I used to tell her, don't worry, be happy.
Yeah.
So, there is a scientific truth, okay? Anything, the created things, anything lives here on earth, completely it will not lose its effect. It gives its effect and leaves. So in the same way, the Mary Tobin, in faith we know that she has raised her life in Christ Jesus. But in the scientific, according to the science, she lives in you. Okay? She no more dies. She lives in you. Okay? She is like self-children. Okay? Whenever you see each other, that is here. Okay? Her blood and her flesh is in you. So in that way, you can console with each other. Okay? We are not going to die. Not only Mary Tobin. So we live. Okay? We live in each other. So whenever she is a good Catholic, good mom and good Catholic, okay? She was a good wife to Dave, okay? So whenever you follow his principles, okay, her goodness, she lives in it, okay? So in the way, you can be happy, be comfortable with one another, and also the principle, and also be united everybody, all the children, okay? The same way, you must love one another, okay, live one another, support one another, forgive one another, okay? Live a long life.